alright. I said no white man will steal our fatherland.